Besser drag move, Rashawn. That one off Sergachev and behind the net. Besser gets the puck again. Back to Hughes. Other point. Myers unloads. Tip by Mikheyev. Loose puck. Elliott's got it. That was a nice save by Brian Elliott.
Hasn't played in 2 weeks. Looking around, finds it right away over the right shoulder. Comes across through the maze. Tip. Able to get it kicked right back into a Myers shot. And you can see it.
Connor Garland moves in to pick it up. Back to the blue line. Ekman Larson, long shot. Didn't get through. Now it's jammed on goal by Garland. And stopped by Elliott. Centering pass picked off by Stamkos. Here's Kucherov. Across for Brandon Hagel. Drops off. Hedman. Pass for Braden Point. Gets it over to Kucherov. Who lets go with a wrist shot. Glove saved by Spencer Martin on his first test of the game. Bear tried to leave near side for Sheldon Dries, who has to hustle after the puck. Gets there and sends it ahead to Andre Kuzmenko. Across to Burrows, who's in on the right wing with a slap shot. He whistled it high and wide. Mikheyev comes in to help out, but it's the Lightning who come up with the puck, and here comes Anthony Cirelli to Alex Killorn. Back to Cirelli, broken up by Bear, who then tripped over the Lightning player. There's a nice move, and Stamkos scores! Goal number 500, and the Lightning are all going to come off the bench as Steven Stamkos at 4:40 of the first period gets his milestone goal. He is the third active player to get 500 and the 47th in NHL history. Spencer Martin.
Well, here's the passage. You can see Ethan Bear gets falling down, and a nice little move, and Steven Stamkos is wide open. Alex Killorn throws it across.
Up the left wing, Hagel turns to get away from Tyler Myers and now sweeps the puck to the near side. Cal Foot dumps it around for Hagel. To the blue line, Sergachev fakes the shot, finds Point. Now a chance for Hagel across, Kucherov scores! Beautiful passing by the Lightning. And Kucherov, the trigger man, makes it 2-0 Tampa. But that's the moral victory part of it. Here's Kuzmenko cutting in, couldn't get it over the left pad of Brian Elliott. Bo Horvat, Ekman Larson, room to skate. Garland takes his pass on the left side. Puts one in front. Miller stopped by Elliott. Another good chance for the Canucks, and Brian Elliott.
It's a good read by Brian Elliott. Connor Garland, beautiful pass. Backhand tip. See the glove on top of the pad. I always like veteran goaltenders. We saw Vasilevskiy the last time in Tampa. The same.
Bogosian. Lead pass. Nemestikov moving in. He shoots. Glove saved by Spencer Martin, who stared down the shooter. Now Nemestikov with a glove punch on Kyle Burrows. Then knocked down equally neatly by Ross Colton, and the puck stays in the Vancouver zone. Just under 7 minutes to go in the first. 2-0 Tampa. Colton has the puck. Passing to Chernak. Wrist shot. Big rebound. Point. Scores. Braden Point on the back, and after a big rebound off the right pad of Spencer Martin. And it's 3-0 Tampa Bay.
This long shot. Tampa is controlled. Nice little pass across. Now this one should go to the corner. Instead, it goes too much to the front of the net. And Braden Point's there. On the backhand, makes sure. Rolling puck still gets enough on it to get it by Spencer Martin.
That's a 26th of the year for Point. Here's Stamkos, check behind the net. Bear trying to move the puck. Burrows poked it around for Besser. He was tied up. Burrows tried to go the other way, but waiting was Killorn. Wrap around a tip. Now chance in front, and it's 4-0 as Stamkos has number 501. And we're going to see a goaltending change for Vancouver as Colin Delia will take over. 5:25 remaining in the first, and the Lightning up 4-0.
Spencer Martin, this pass goes right through underneath his stick.
Are you ready for the silver lining?
Yes, yes,
this is
fire
the,
away.
The second time this year the Canucks have been down 4-0 after one period. And the last one, December 5th, they won 7-6 in overtime against Montreal.
Very good, Maggie, how'd it go? Yeah, there was seven Canucks on the ice. Nobody made a call.
There and again, Kuzmenko, Besser, stopped by Elliott. Another good save by Brian Elliott, who's pitching a perfect one thus far.
Here's Brock Besser. Look at Elliott come across, shoulders up, glove high. Brock Besser can't get it over.
Being in contact with Gino pretty regularly through the years. Here's Stadnicka in with a shot. goes after his own rebound. Another save by Elliott. I think it went off the block.
Finds this one on Jack Studnicka.
Underway in the third. And the Lightning move the puck right into the Vancouver zone. Cirelli's busting down the right side. He's hoping for a pass. He was behind the defense. Now it's Stamkos following up. Steven Stamkos with a move and a deep off the left pad. Rebound wide from Cirelli.
Stamkos move around Oliver Ekman-Larsson. Couldn't get by Colin Delia, who stuck the left pad out to make the save. Around Ekman-Larsson and Delia. Good. I think Colin Delia got a little piece of that Cirelli shot.
There's one off the post.
Flexibility to get that one, and there's Elias Pettersson. Best chance for the Canucks.
Miller with room. Back to Hughes. Mikheyev. 30 seconds to go on the power play. Here's Kuzmenko. Horvat looking to get open. Pass comes to Miller. Drops it back. Hughes shoots. He scores! I think Kuzmenko might have tipped it. A 94-mile-an-hour slap shot. Mom and Dad happy if that is their son's goal. And the Canucks are on the board.
Quinn Hughes gets his shot through, and you can see Mikheyev throws it down to Kuzmenko, who starts his play, goes behind the net, and then goes in front. And here it comes. Shot by Quinn Hughes and Kuzmenko. That's one tip-in that Brian Elliott didn't get. Elliott would have had the Quinn Hughes shot.
Pettersson picks up the loose puck. Just over a minute to go on the power plays. He drops off to Bo Horvat. Horvat to Miller. Leaves for Hughes. Did well to keep that in. Now he sifts his way towards the goal. Gets in on net. He scores! First power play goal of the year for Quinn Hughes. And the Canucks have made it a 4-2 game.
To go out, Quinn Hughes kept it in at the blue line and then uses Bo Horvat as a decoy. You can see Brian Elliott stays with Horvat just that split second, then goes to try and get Quinn Hughes. There, right there. Good play by Hughes to keep it in at the blue line. And you can see Brian Elliott.
Puck thrown ahead, gloved down by Hagel. Dangerous pass back. And up with the puck is Garland. He shoots. Blocker saved by Brian Elliott. Garland gets it again. Let's another one go. That missed the net.
Here's a Connor Garland chance as the Tampa Bay Lightning turned it over. A rare turnover, and you can see.
Now Killorn hustles to the loose puck. Gets it ahead. Stamkos finds Point. Moving in on Miller. Point. Fan on it. Now he shoots, and Miller stacked the pads to make the save. Ekman-Larsson and Miller. J.T. Miller shoots, stopped by Elliott. Stamkos gets the loose puck, passes to Kucherov, back to Stamkos for the hat trick. Scores! Steven Stamkos on the night. He gets his 500th goal. He becomes the 8th to score a hat trick on the same night, scoring number 500, the 11th hat trick of his career.
Was on the second one, and here's Kucherov on the third one, back and forth.
And time will run down on this one as Maroon kills the remaining seconds of the game. On a milestone night, Nick Paul didn't grab the puck.